Welcome back, everybody. This is Heaven's Army playing
Digimon story, Cyber Sleuth. Oh, really? Danganronpa, huh? I didn't think I'd go there. Anyway. Yeah, that. I got something. Digipedia, yeah. Of course I know about it. Actually, how'd you go this long without hearing about it? I'm surprised, considering your age. Thanks, old lady Kyoko. Don't give me sass. Xavier, the evil gamer. Well, I think you're safe, because nobody else will bring the broom, and I won't bring a broom either. So welcome back, Xavier. Now, I am doing the side quest. The one that's not there. Oh. Oh, I did them all. Well, that's great. Well, sorry, Xavier. I mean, I didn't think Fire Blast would swoop out of the wings and whack you with the broom. Anyway, once the ad's over, I'll say hi. I mean, ads usually take quite a while. Welcome back, Fire Blast. I didn't think you were going to pull that off, so welcome back. I'm on Chapter 8 now. Seems there's some sketchy poster on the second floor of Broadway. Have you seen it? Sketchy. Second floor. Alright, I guess I will go there. I'm on Chapter 8. And I turned this Digimon. I turned Growlmon into War Growlmon. I hope I did okay. I didn't mean to. This is what everyone told me to pick. I'm still waiting for all the other ones to evolve. Get ready to evolve. That's where I'm at now. I did a whole bunch of stuff. Sketchy poster. That's not sketchy. That's not sketchy. Wait, the one that everyone's carted around? No, that's just the normal. That's the awesome restaurant. Oh, that one. The one with the digital waves coming out of it. Oh, well then, I guess I could... Okay, it just went out from the elevator. Really, Rouge? Well, it's a good one. Good try, Rouge. I mean, yelling first usually could make that happen, but welcome back, Rouge. The card shop over there started selling entertainers cards too. I've heard some rare Jimmykin card went for a killing. They're still saying the same thing. Let's talk to you, who is not saying anything. Do you have anything to say about this? Welcome. Sketchy poster? No, okay, then just go straight to the sketchy poster. Got it. Third. Yeah, third. Fire Blast BRB'd before you got here. Ah, I see that sign caught your attention too, says interested guy. No, not really. The Super Ultra True Puppet. It's quite the intriguing name, that's for sure. Like the name says, it's an exquisitely crafted doll made to look like this real human being that you can buy online, or so I hear. Though calling it Super and Ultra True is a tad redundant, they could have gotten the point across without using both terms. What, the Super Ultra True? What? It's actually not that expensive. I'm thinking of saving up my money and buying one myself. Is this Chobits all over again? And it's made by Joro Gumo Co. Ltd. A nice snappy name for a company, although there's a bit of a sketchy vibe to it too. Well, I don't know either. Xavier Fireblast, meet Rouge. He's been here before. You've been around with Rouge. He's here all the time now, it seems. Welcome, one and all. Anyway, I wonder who the model behind this doll is, to come to think of it. Hey. A case has come in from May at the Enodin Occult Research Club. Drop by my office when you can, all right? But what about the sketchy poster? Anyway, it's gone. It's all gone. Okay. Yeah, well, just in case, it's been a while. It feels like forever since since I introduced everyone. Wait, training 1 and 2 is done. Quiz time! What is the name of the woman in charge of the Digi Lab? That is Mayray. Nokia and Kyoko. Well, that makes it easy. I'm paying attention a little bit, getting to know a little bit more. A little bit more knowing of this game. Oh, wait, I could just take the elevator. Oh, I could just go downstairs. That'd be right there, actually. That'd be way better. Kyo? No, not Kyoko. It's definitely not her. Kyoko! Seems there's some sketchy poster in the second floor of Broadway. Yes, I have! Oh, wait, I'm supposed to click on this. Oh, I know this game 100%. What are you talking about? Living Doll Dead Person. Wow! Good title! Okay, what's gonna happen now? Occult Research Club, Club, Maze, Place, Broadway. Oh, okay, bye. Okay. Have you seen the Super Ultra True Puppets? We ply our trade there. Stun Barrier, DX. Yes. It's only 500 Cyber Sleuth points, that's not much. Doo-doo-doo. So they're back again. Detective Kurame, you have to help us. You have to help us, please. May, calm down. I'm sure she'll help us. Wait, is one of you on the poster thing? Tell me what's going on. What's wrong? Given that this is business from the Occult Club, I take it we've got another supernatural case on our hands. It's Fire Blast. This is the first time I've seen the Occult Club in many chapters, it seems. You came back, and now it's the Occult Club. I think you are bringing the Occult Club to this game, because I haven't seen them since the last time you've seen them, actually. Yeah, I mean, no, probably. I don't think this has anything to do with the occult this time. You don't think? Oh, then why all the big fuss? Well, there are apparently these dolls being sold on the internet that looks just like me and May. What? I think those dolls were called Super Hyper Ultra Lookalikes or something like that. See, I should have known that when I looked at the poster. You must be referring to the Super Ultra True Puppets. I've heard rumors about them. Alright, tell me more. These dolls, their faces, their bodies, everything from top to bottom look just like us. They're so accurate, it's creepy. And, to make things matters worse, they're being sold real cheap. You'd think they'd go for at least a little more money on the market. Lily, really? That's not really the problem here, thank you. You get that, right? But it still sucks. It makes me feel like they see me as some kind of piece cheap of junk. Cheap piece of junk. What am I reading? Don't question this. I find it weird too that your doll costs several thousand yen more than mine, but wait, so you do care about the prices after. I said it's not a bargain. Oh my goodness, this is great. You'll be back in an hour or more? We'll see you in an hour or more, Rouge. Anyway, these dolls look just like us are being sold by otaku all over the place. And when I think about what those guys are probably doing with or to them, it just really creeps me out. You know, this reminds me of another incident. I wonder if this is connected to that. Kyoko, what kind of incident? Please, more elaborate. There's a really dicey-looking service out there that's called the Perfect Girl Project. You can use it to get a living doll made in the image of your ideal girl and live the life you always dreamed of. That's kind of creepy. It's odd. I guess, well, not creepy. It's odd for me. I would have never thought anyone would do this. None of this is real, right? This is Digimon. This is a story, by the way, right? The video game, but the police have been hearing about how owners of these dolls are going missing. This is like, okay, so people are not missing then, okay, this is just the video game stuff. I was just discussing it with Detective Yoshi. Super Ultra True Puppets and living dolls made of the images of people's dream girls? I guess they sound like they could be related, but are you sure there's really a connection? That's a tough part to prove. To make dolls that look so similar to how you two really are, it'd take having pretty specific data on your bodies. I imagine getting your hands on something like that isn't exactly easy. Actually, I have no idea how they might have managed to pull it off. There's an LDC machine in the arcade in Akihabara that I think might be suspicious. LDC, you don't mean lustful dream chicks, do you? They're certainly not one for subtly, if that's the case. No, not that. I mean Living Doll Club. That's what LDC stands for. I have no idea where this is going. This has gone over my head and then some. Right, it's a machine that scans all of your body and make a 3D printed figure of it. Well, why? Our data could have somehow leaked out of that, I guess. I definitely can't deny the possibility. Banana! Well, hi, Banana. Thanks for hosting me, by the way. How have you been? I definitely can't deny the possibility. Then our next step is clear. We need to head straight to Akihabara and gather info on this Living Doll Club machine. That'll be your job, Heavens. As for me, I'll see if I can dig up anything else regarding the Perfect Girl project. Okay, and I got a keyword. I gotta ask people about this Living Doll Club. What's new, Banana? May Ray's correct. Yay! Thank you, Pekomon. Teleportation. Basically. Look for all these and then ask around. Huh? You want to talk to me? Why? What is it? Unstable nerd. Wow, nice words you use for people. This. Living Doll Club, is it? For a time there was this huge ad campaign about how it used the latest in 3D tech and whatnot. There was a Living Doll Club in the arcade down the way, wasn't there? Down the way. Wow, three. Okay, no, two matching cars. So one does. The one up in front has silver. Oh, the wind. Okay, that's normal. This is normal. Hey, you. You there. Odd man. It's like Mega Man all over again. I can tell from your body language you're frustrated and unhappy. What? Yeah, I'm talking about you. I know this is out of the blue, but I bet you're into beautiful women, aren't you? I'll have you know that I sell top-notch dolls of only the prettiest girls. Maybe you've heard of them. They're called Super Ultra True Puppets. Ah, the face. Okay. If you want, I can let you have one for cheap. Go ahead, check this one out for yourself. Oh, that's Nokia. Who? Oh, anyway, no, you know what? That's granted, this one's an ugly one that was made as an experiment. It hasn't sold well, but you understand how real my dolls look now, right? Yeah, very well done. Well, if you're interested in having one of these for yourself now, I've got something even better, but it's a top secret service. Nobody can know. Mwahaha. I am a cyber sleuth. Let's just keep this. I am a detective, cyber sleuth, and the police are listening in on this. I am technically wired or tapped or whatever. Wired. Anyway, go for it. Let me ask you, how are you doing health-wise? Best I've ever been. Well enough. Nah, could be better, could be worse. Best I've ever been. Great to hear, really. Even if you weren't 100% perfect, you'd probably still be fine. What are you doing? Stand at least a couple of meters away. Back away a little bit. I bet you're bored with how your day-to-day life is going. Wouldn't you love to just throw it all away and spend it with the girl of your dreams? Odd man. Doesn't that just sound fantastic? What is this game going through? This game went from like... This game's all over the place, actually, now. It's basically everywhere. Because with the Perfect Girl Project, I can offer you exactly that. With the Perfect Girl Project, you can have your ideal girl recreated and sent straight to your room as a living, breathing human being. There's just one condition. You have to abide by if you use the service. Just one condition. And you can be free from the tendium you live with up until now. I'm just trying to figure this out. I bet you're wondering just what that condition actually is. I understand that's a fair question to ask. Tell you what, I'll let you in on that condition, free of charge. The one condition is that once your dream girl has been sent to your room, you can never leave it for the rest of your life. Simple, right? What? Oh, you don't have to worry about survival. The girl takes care of that for you. So what do you think? Not a bad deal, right? That's okay. Take all the time you need to think. Once you know you want one, just get in touch and I'll make it happen. Nice mwahaha at the end of that. Give me your card, actually. Right now, I think I'll just go and check out the LDC machine at the arcade. Kyoko, you didn't chime in. Well, that's good that she didn't chime in, but, sleep when you're tired, eat when you're hungry. What a life, am I right? On the farm, you can play and train with everyone. Come on, let's give it a try. I think you're having a good time. I would like to have all these Digimon in my party. The game doesn't allow me to have that much. Okay, I see that. Well, I might just click onto it. How's your investigation into the LDC machine coming along? Ah, so you're just about to get started on it? You encountered a suspicious man out by the LDC machine? Yes, I have! That's good timing, because I'm detecting a faint digital noise signature close to where you were standing. You better take a close look at that arcade machine. I bet you'll find some clues about how these super ultra true puppets are being made. As usual, this case is starting to take some weird turns, so be ready for anything in there. I'm just gonna teleport in there. Looks like I can connect jump into the LDC unit. Oh, this seems like a crazy idea. Well, I mean, technically, in all practicality, I'm supposed to be like Superman. Oh, wait, you're here? Ha, right after trying up those disappearances, we nabbed some creeper stalker too. He was squawking, being tricked by a flower lady, but scumbags like that are no. There are threats to women, to everyone. I locked him up, no questions asked. Way to go, date. Anyway, I can't teleport. Everyone's facing this way. Well, I can't Superman it into a phone booth. And whatever. I don't just warp in. Yeah, nobody sees this happening. No one can see this happening. Okay. Two places to go and treasure. Yes, I need. Oh, that's SP. Oh, well, it's good enough too. Left or the top one? Really? These are back. Oh, that's too much. There's no need for this. You don't need to give that a hug. 48 experience! Oh, this has got some low experience. So where does this take me? Where does the other one take me? To a dead end. That I already have opened. But this is my first time being here. Interesting. Okay. I see. This is my first time being in here, right? I mean, I've been to a whole bunch of places like this before, but I'm not going back to the same place. This is a whole new machine. This is a whole another. I don't know. Well, I need to go into that teleporter. Oh, this looks very familiar, actually. Intelligence boost times 3. Nice, I could probably use those. Oh, wait, I already got those. I'm pretty sure I do. Caramon? I think I do. This is really low-level Digimon. And I am in Chapter 8, and I don't think I've missed this, did I? Okay, it's like a dead end. Ooh, okay. I'm glad I did not run into that here first. Treasure, right there. Bam. There we go. HP capsule B. That's what I need. More of those good HP recoveries. Did any new Digimon level up? I don't think they did. Let's just go and fight this thing. That's an interesting looking Digimon. Informon. Information? Informon. I take people's data, make dolls from it. Lots and lots of dolls. Dolls that steal souls when people become dolls. The dolls are lifelike. The people are deathlike. What? Huh? Who? What are you? I am... Any interference must be punished. Any interference must be punished. Okay, calm down. Let's just fight and get this over with. That's a strong enemy if it only went up 10%. Whoa, you attack with... What? Okay. That was interesting. A one-shot KO. Nice. I have one left. And I can't buy any more of those. It's worse than a doll maker. That's a thing that could one-shot my party members. You one-shot at a legendary. No. Paralyze you first. So maybe you don't go. Stay paralyzed. Wow. Really? Atomic Blaster. It's neutral, so no matter what I do. That's 200. Still paralyzed, good. Now, we gotta hit this really, really, really hard here. Doll Maker equal OP, yeah, it seems quite strong. Almost killed it, oh no. Okay, that's not gonna kill me, right? Immobilized by recoil. There we go. Wow. I was like, I'm not even gonna worry about saving because all of these Digimon are super low leveled. That was a little bit shocking, actually. That was quite strong. Insta-kill death move. Wow, there's something on the ground. Mysterious URL. Kyoko? Did you just come out of the LDC machine? No. You're not with the cops or something, are you? Are you? What? No, cops can't go in and out of machines. I'm the cop's secret weapon. Something like that. Alright, well, I'm just outright agreeing with this. I'm a cyber sleuth. Oh. I didn't realize that who I was hitting up. I must not be on top of things like I used to be. Well, I've made a good amount of money as it is. Maybe it's time to call it good enough for now. Do not let him escape. Capture him. Freeze. Don't bother trying to come after me. If there's one thing I'm still good at, it's running away. See you. Run. Seriously, run. Oh, okay. Well, I could teleport, so I'll just catch him anyway. It's an ultimate, by the way. Well, that ultimate just wrecked my ultimate, and that's uncool. Did I capture him? So the perpetrators behind this case are probably that salesman you met and a Digimon working together. It's unfortunate he got away, but we'll live.
Why did I let him get away?
Couldn't throw my awesome boomerang goggles at him and tripped him up? Anyway, as we suspected, those two probably used that LDC unit to gather up girls' data and then use it to make the super ultra true puppets. Then does that mean you guys checked out the LDC unit in Akiba? I don't know why I said that. That probably means you have a good idea of who's behind our dolls then, right? Don't get too excited, we didn't arrest the guy, but we've got him cornered. I doubt he'll try to pull something like this again anytime soon. But the question still remains as to what's become of the Perfect Girl Project now. At the very least, we know each doll's looks are derived from a real person. These dolls' realism is then used to help sway potential candidates to join the project. But what is the Perfect Girl Project even really about in the first place? I think Detective Kurame mentioned that people who are a part of it have been disappearing, right? Not quite. Indeed, Heaven's actually picked up some rather useful information about what's required of anyone who does join the project. What is it? Anybody who has their dream girl sent to their room can never leave it, ever. I'm sure I don't need to explain why that's probably a bad deal. Oh, what's this? My, it's a URL left at the scene of the crime. This might come in handy, Heavens. I want you to go to that URL and check it out. What a danger! There's danger everywhere. Oh, this case. Gatomon, what am I getting myself into? But welcome back. How are you? But don't worry about going too deep inside. We don't know what you'll find in there. It's very possible we could be dealing with something extremely dark and sinister. Dark and sinister? We're talking as grim as the stuff you look at for fun in your club, maybe even more so. Whatever's on the other side, it's not going to be pretty by any means. I just poof while they're talking. Oh, well, this is bright and shiny and not dark and gloomy and grim and scary. Anyway, what's in the email while I'm here and no one's gonna move or run? You know, I had such a good dream, if only I could remember what happened. Huh? I wonder what kind of dream it was. I just one dude I could talk to, alright. Dreaming guy. Huh? Who are you? A cyber sleuth. Ha, man, this place sure is getting crowded now. Scary music, why? Is this my room? Yeah, of course it is. What's this about it being inside Eden? Ha, stop joking around, this is clearly the real world. How could I have been in cyberspace? Who are all these girls around me? They're my dream girls. My dreams girls as pure, pristine dolls. You've been tricked. Yep, this has all been made possible thanks to the Perfect Girl Project. You really know your stuff. As promised, in exchange for these dolls, I've stayed locked up inside my room. Life with these girls is the best. I couldn't be happier. They take care of everything I need. Really, I don't see any reason to ever leave this place anyway. It's perfect here. There is no TV, no fridge, no stove, no hot tub, no surfboards. Like, all I see is a room. And you're surrounded by girls, but, like, what else do you do? But this really is inside Eden? Cut it out already with that, man. Are you sure you're not the one who's actually dreaming right now? Oh, okay, please just wake him up. Smack him. Nothing happened. I'm back here. Why do I teleport? Time to talk crazy? I'll be back later. Alright, Fire Blast. Alright then. So that URL led you to one of the victims of the Perfect Girl Project. Victim? What do you mean? Remember, to join the project, you have to stay holed up inside your room for the rest of your life. Not your room, but a room. But in reality, he was lured into Eden, and now he's living with those girls while he's actually unconscious. Oh! Then that means... Right, the so-called life he is leading with these girls in cyberspace is just one big lie. The whole thing? Just a sad scam. Oh, anybody who falls prey to this unwittingly imprisoning themselves for life inside cyberspace think they've never left the real world at all. Interesting. That makes sense. It also makes sense if you think about the name of the company behind it, Jorogumo. What does that mean? Jorogumo is a mythical spider who appears as a beautiful woman to attract men to her waterfall. They plunge in for her and die at her hands. That's an interesting take. Why a spider? Why waterfall? Okay. Oh. I knew if there was anyone here who'd know about this, it'd be you, May. You really know your occult history. This is occult stuff? Well, okay, I don't want to say maybe I should look into this, but I mean, the spider being trapping men into falling into waterfalls, that's interesting. Okay, so I get all of that, but why go to the trouble of locking victims up in their room and then imprisoning them in cyberspace? If somebody's stuck inside Eden thinking they're still in the real world and don't log out, then all that's left inside the locked rooms are living bodies, which could be used for any number of things. Because I don't know. According to police investigations, the victims' bodies are carried off by a third party and taken overseas to foreign countries. What? Why would anyone do that? A lot of the applicants are young and healthy. There are who knows how many people around the globe who want such fresh bodies. I have no idea where this is going. Explain, Kyoko. That's so horrible. We don't know for sure if it's anything along those lines. It's just a theory right now. Just thinking about it gives me the real goosebumps. Anyways, what about that guy your assistant met a little while ago? What do you think has happened to him? It's hard to know for certain. Couldn't we just get an ID tag on that guy? Occult is just an interest in mythical stuff. Well, I think I got an interest in mythical stuff now, thanks to this game. It's hard to know for certain. On the one hand, his body might already be lost forever. But on the other hand, we might still have a shot at saving him. Might as well see if we can still call out to him. But we should be prepared for the worst. I don't know where... what's this? Please, you need to log out. This is another one of that kid's pranks? How many times do I have to tell you, buddy? I'm in the real world. I couldn't log out even if I wanted to. You must be pretty clueless if you think this could possibly be inside Eden. He's still laughing. Well, it couldn't hurt to try. I mean, there's no way it'll work. That's not how it works in the real world. I mean, come on! Huh? What am I seeing here? I don't get it. Error. Nowhere to log out. What does that mean? Kyoko, what have you done? How is the case going? I hope you managed to solve it. Good luck. Oh, well... Wait, is the URL... Well, I'm going to the second floor first. Is the URL there or not there? In Eden. No, okay. Well, it's not here. Oh, but... His body's actually gone, and he's actually stuck in there? What? Like, what? What? Anyway, let's save him somehow. This game went from, like, me learning about Digimon to some serious stuff right now. There is no- I can't go there. Well, okay. It's done! The quest is done! I can't go back in there! Oh my goodness, I can't go in and talk to him? It's implied a lot of people are like him. I am shocked that this is either for video games or- I have no idea. This is where I lose all consciousness of what this they're trying to say. The line between dreams and reality can be murky. It's why I can't dismiss the possibility outright. Who are we to say we don't live in a dream? Well, I've been saying that this world's all digital. It very well could be all digital, and we're still all dreaming too. This has no happy ending. That is crazy! So... Kyoko... Detective Yoshi said Arta has been in Shinjuku a lot. What's he up to? Let's go to Shinjuku. I can't go back and like... Oh my goodness, this quest is what... crazy. No happy ending for that guy. Well, he was happy before. He now realizes he's stuck in that digital world with the people who he was happy with, wasn't he not? We just woke him up to the reality that he's not at home. Standby. Oh no, you must get stronger. Abilities up. There you go. Done. Yeah, I mean, to look at it in a positive way, at least he is with his dream girls. He doesn't have nothing at all. I mean, he won't... See, I don't know what that means. Everything will be taken care of, so he'll always have food and sleep and shelter? Like what the heck? Digi convert. I got all of these, right? Is there any new ones? Yes, that's the new one. I am getting as much Digimon as I can digivert into... Two more, okay. We'll just keep leveling them up. And I don't think I can level up any. Look what Galmon turned into! Isn't that amazing? The awesome teddy bear with boxing gloves turned into that. That makes me so happy. And I got this cute thing. Look how cute that is. Aw, oh, Kudamon, you're kinda cute. Max level? Oh, they are. Okay, good. Got it. That I do not have. Sometimes video games take a turn for the dark side. Oh, that thing looks crazy. Oh. You can just like high-five it all the time and it'll probably be happy, but my goodness, that Shredder helmet and everything? Nice. Anyway, that's that. You are Poyomon. I went with... Oh no, what did I go up with? Tokomon, right? Yeah, Tokomon, and then I gotta try to get the stats up again. I hope it was Tokomon. I went to Tokomon, then back, and now I went back to Tokomon. Hopefully I have enough stats this time. Increase its level. I hope I'm doing this right. If not, I just have to do it back and then back again. Level 19, yes, that'll work this time. Actually, I'm gonna click on it. Max level 30? I went the wrong way. It was the first one. Duh, whatever. Anyway. 45, 50, okay, soon. Some 37s are soon gonna get done. Okay, we're gonna soon be able to level up some more Digimon to their next levels. Shinjuku, is that where I'm supposed to go? I just went and leveled up a couple, moved some Digimon around and I've... whatever, we'll find Arata somewheres. Shinjuku, yeah, this one. Alright, I am saving. A lot has happened in this short while that I'm going to be saving this. That's crazy. Still a little shocked on that last quest. Hey, what are you doing around here? You're telling me the great Cyber Sleuth is just walking around looking for a job? I'm joking with you. If you're free, do you want to hang out? Yes. Actually, this written challenge just came from some mysterious guy. It says, in my hand, I am holding a very rare, out-of-print edition of a comic, Bakuin Delete. If you want it, accept the challenge. This is nerdy, but let's do it. Yes. Basically, this is a rare comic contest. What do you think? Interested, right? We should do it together. Yes, I agree. Yeah, there we go. Ah, I know. I'll send it to Kyoko as an official request. If she finds out we're slacking off work to go mess around, Kyoko's gonna explode. You think she'll get angry? I don't know if she'll get angry. Well, I guess I go back and then accept the quest and then get back here. Simple enough. Easily done. Why not? Wait. There we go. I always talk to Kyoko first. Rare comic collection. Oh. Well, there you go. Arata, Eden Community Area. Oh, it changed. Oh, I was going to run back. I'm glad I read that. A mysterious man has issued a challenge and a fight with rare comics at stake. Cyber Sleuth, I need your help. Farm expansion plugin, which I forgot to expand my other farm, but I guess it doesn't really matter. I have no items for it anyway. Anyway, there you go. Eden Community Area. I'm glad I read that. I would have just ran right back to Arata, where he was standing, and found out that he wasn't there. At least when I'm here, I can warp and come back here, then everything will be fine. Community area. Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, hey! It's all good. Oh, you're here at last. You're late. There's a dude standing right behind you. Hey, is this your friend? Probably Arata's friend. Hey, nice to meet you, probably Arata's friend. Huh? Okay, so this is the guy you're doing the rare comic contest with this time. Okay, then, do your best. Well, see ya. Probably not Arata's friend? Heavens, so, I was telling you about the written challenge from the suspicious guy, right? The suspicious guy is a rare comic collector. He brings participants in with the promise of rare comics and then gets them to answer fan questions he comes up with. This is strange. All over Eden, there are contest organizers, so-called game masters, who ask the questions everyone has to answer. The way it works is that the first one to reach the rare comic collector will be presented with one of his best comics. You can't just buy a rare comic from the collector. Man, what I wouldn't do to get that rare comic. I'm literally Really? At the very thought? Really? Saliva thing. Anyway, we've got to do it. We've got to win. We need to get our hands on that rare comic. You want to know what Bakuin Delete is? It's a long story, but a good one. Okay. Bakuin Delete, or Baku Deli, Delai, Deli, it could be any of those, is set in a turn-of-the-century dystopia. Bakuin, or Bomber Garden, is the scene of a wild hero and heroine adventure. The hero is Shokyo Haku. He's the head of the student council, a brilliant genius, and a senior at a private school called Saint Erase. Not just that, but he's an incredible hacker. Aku Soku Delete. He's vowed never to kill. He destroys evil hackers all in the name of justice. I'm looking away from him. Why am I looking away? I wanted to know this, and I... Listen, main character, I am curious, and I will gladly listen to this. At the start of the series, he is a detective who can use hacking, but... Huh? Are you even listening to me? I am! My character doesn't like this. Well, I did tell you it was a long story. And well, anyway, Bakuin Delete is now out of print. This is an amazing chance to get the final volume of the comic, which is extremely rare. Huh? Why is it out of print? Well, it's a long story. Wanna hear it? Okay, go for it. This is what I get for accepting your case. No, okay, go for it. I want to know. Well, it's just an overreaction. From when it was published, harmful hackers started to pop up in Eden, and people feared the comic was to blame. Oh, really? Come on. The comic got deleted because of hackers? Uncool. Believe it or not, they suspected the author of being a hacker himself, and he was arrested. After that, it was recalled and went out of print. It was always just a minor comic with a few fans. The shop stopped stocking it 3 days before the arrest, making it an extremely rare comic. Now you can get the contents of the comic on the web, but nothing beats the real deal. Hey, are you even listening to me? I am totally reading everything you're saying! Huh? You want to know who this suspicious guy who issued the written challenge is? Well, basically, you see, I guess nobody really knows, to be honest. It's him! It's the creator of the... it's the author of that comic! Okay, so this is the starting point. The Game Master must be around here somewhere. Let's first find the Game Master and solve the first puzzle. Interesting. Interesting. Quiz time. Which is an equipable item? Friendship DX, Ninja USB, or Topaz? Ninja USB, done. Master, Digimon player. Why do I know that? Because I know the USBs connects to my Digimon. Speaking of that, Digimon... That's not what I wanted to do. Equip? Not... No. Settings. See? Ninja USB. What I wanted to do is stun, sleep, paralysis, and panic, and poison, and... You could equip two? Stun? And paralysis, then. Or panic. Panic. Now we're talking. I should have had those on the whole time. I'm still learning that this Digimon can do that. Some person, like him, could be the oh, him, with the red exclamation mark. Oh, this makes it so easy. Hey, you. You're also a participant in the contest, right? Okay, so answer the following question. Oh, no. Question. Low-level Game Master. In which frame of which volume of the comic series did the main character rival Ichinosuke Ginda first appear? What is this? Help? I have no idea. What? Rival? What? What? I need a guide. That's what this game is telling me. I have no idea. I can only guess. First appear? I'd say this one. Because first would be, this would be the quickest, earliest time when a rival would show up, right? I would assume the rival would show up sooner, but okay. Does anyone out there know this answer? Because that would be amazing if you do. Everyone seems to have no right answer. There is no right answer. Oh, that helps a lot if there's no right answer. Well, I'm fine with that. So if there's no right answer, that helps a lot. I would say volume 2, frame 9. Oh, this is a difficult question for you. It was an easy one for me. The answer is volume 43, frame 2, right? It's the scene where General Asimov brings him to the classroom. Haha, correct. Duh. But this was just a beginner level question. This was beginner level? Next, please go to the entrance of Eden. You will be asked another question by the next game master. Entrance of Eden. I hope Arata answers all these questions, because that I would not know at all. Well, thanks so much, Gatomon, because that clarifies a lot of things. Because if there's no right answers for me to pick, I will gladly just pick any answer now. Okay, the second Game Master should be around here somewhere. Let's look for him and answer the next question. I'm hoping that they've realized that the next question should be hard. There should be a bunch of people trying to answer the question, but they can't get it, like him. Heard a rumor. There's a ghost going around Eden. Yeah. I've already talked about this. Flashy dude, not now. Shop? Welcome. I can only buy C still. Slightly reduces one Digimon's enhanced maxed. Why would you buy restraints? Is there a Digimon that needs to be restraint? Anyway, there's nothing I ever want to buy there, it seems. Hi! Are you the Game Master? Okay then, let's get started. Mid-range Game Master. Question. In Bakuden Delete, this is the name of the pet rabbit which belongs to Rodrigo, the main character's Japanese-Brazilian next-door neighbor. Rabbity, Mr. Ears, Mrs. Nana. Rabbity. Alright, my characters, there's no right answers here, which makes this A-okay. So, Mrs. Ears. The dog was called John, the cat was named Polish, and the monkey was called Ekaterina.
Really?
Isn't it, Pionkichi? Wow, that's amazing, correct. My face says it all. Rivety. Thanks, Xavier. I was gonna go for that, but I'm like, you know what? Let's actually try. That was my guess, was Mrs. Ears. Rivety, yeah. I mean, maybe someone can name their animal that. That'd be alright. So far, you've been able to answer all the questions easily. Just what I expected from you, Arata. Oh, they're testing Arata. Next, you should go to the Eden Community area. You will be asked the final question from the next Game Master. I look so happy! The first one to answer the question correctly will be given the rare comic. Okay, try your best and good luck. I'm thinking there's going to be a fight or something happening in community area. Welcome back, Fire Blast. Ninja USB is correct. You are amazing. Thanks, Clockmon. community area. Wait. Here? We're back here again. The top tier game master should be around here somewhere. Let's look for him and answer the next question. What happens if... I mean, I don't think I can get the question wrong. Arata's got this. And I'm okay. You'll be happy if I power up here. Okay, I'll give it my all. Help me out. Alright, let's make you nice and strong together. Nice. Alright, there you are. I'm saving just in case if something happens. Found him a little too quickly. I was actually waiting to find him and then save, but that was just seconds. Alright, now what happens? You're the top tier game master, right? Precisely. You finally made it here. Of course you would be, Arata. They all know him. Shouldn't this be suspicious? So, shall we get to the final question? Question. The main character in Bakuden Delete, Shukyo Haku, went to a school by the name of... That's an easy one. It's called St. Irae's Private High School, right? However... I'm afraid I need the exact name and address of this school. Oh, Arata, you look like you don't have this one. I was actually counting on you to know this one. But I don't know. I got this. I got this. Help. Somebody help. No, I don't got this. I have no idea. Anyone know this? I will wait for chat. Yeah, I can take a guess. Like, I can only take a guess because I really, really do not know this. Like, how would I even know this? I'm supposed to guess this? I mean... Aki Bono Shino Nome or Sawaragi? Guess. Yeah, you know what? I'm thinking I'm gonna take a guess too. There's no way for me to know this. One, two, or three. I'm liking how everyone's just like, guess it. And I'm just like, I want to get this right for Arata. I really do. Well, I mean... Oh, sorry, wrong answer. Which one is it? Oh yeah, come to think of it, it's in Volume 18, the scene with the school entry application acceptance. Hmm? Ah... Darn it. Come on, I know this. I don't remember. Hey, Heavens, can you figure it out? If you go ask some comic book nerd around the Broadway used bookstore, you'll probably know. Please. Oh, you want me to hack in? Address for St. Erase. That's hilarious. Wait, we're both participating. I can leave and get the answer. If Arata stays, he gets... Is that how it works? Oh my goodness, this game is funny. I was just like, maybe I should look it up. And I'm just like, you know what? Frig it, just guess. And it was wrong. Thanks, Gatomon. Thanks so much. I forgot where he told me where to go, though. That's not good. The comic book store. Where did he tell me to go? I was so shocked that I was just like, Digiline? Lair. Used bookstore BW3F. Oh, third floor. Perfect. Glad I checked that before I ran around. Bookstore in Broadway. Thank you. Sir. Sir. Huh? You want to ask me something? Address of Saint Erase. Huh? That's the thing, isn't it? That boom delete thing, right? Well, you should know that I am a connoisseur of young beauties. That manga is completely irrelevant to my interests. Beauty figure nerd. Manga nerd boy. Why? What's with these names? What now? Address of Saint Erase. Huh? Saint Erase High School address? Who the heck are you, and why are you asking me out of the blue? The Saint Erase High School? You mean the one that the main character of Bakuin Delete went to? Or, well, you know, even though I'm an expert at everything to do with comics, when you ask me out of nowhere like that... Nah, that's an easy one. What? St. Erase High School is at Kingston 5-8. But why are you asking? What? A rare comic contest? If you answer the question, you get a copy of the legendary final volume of Baku Dilly? What? No, no freaking way. Are you freaking kidding me? You gotta tell me about it now. Run away, run away, run away. I can't go down the elevator that way. Run this way. Yes, this is the incorrect way, technically. It wasn't any of those options. Yeah, I know it wasn't. I could not have gotten that question correct. It was impossible to get that question correct. Too bad the option wasn't there, and I guessed it. That would have been amazing. I would have been happy with that. But yeah, so the game does this to you. I'm cool with that. Dun, 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 dun. I can teleport out, and this is fair game. I can't believe this is fair. Psst, Kingston, 5-8. Oh yeah, that's it. It's the Kingston address, but I can't remember the number. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up and answer there already. Someone else will win the rare comic. No, he's actually freaking out. Oh heavens, how did it go? Did you get the answer? Kingston 5-8. That's it, Kingston 5-8. That's it exactly. Congratulations! That's the right answer! Yes, I did it! Heavens, thank you so much! I can't believe this is allowed in contests! I'm happy, though! That's it! You've answered all the questions. Please go to the Eden Free area now. If you get there first, the comic will be yours. Yeah, Heavens! Eden's Free area. The mysterious guy who organized this contest seems to be in Eden Free area. Quick, let's go! Alright, happy music! Teleport, yes. No, we didn't teleport. Eden Free area. Free area? What free area? Welcome back, Venomax. You can now go to Eden Free area now. Eden Free area now. What's gonna happen? Is this a trick? Is this a trap? It's always a trap. Okay. What's with all the lights? What's with all the... I don't trust this. Why do I not trust this? It's just a comic thing, right? What can go wrong with answering comics? Can I talk to these people? I hope there's, like, no timer on this, because I want to talk to you. The reason Kowloon is considered so dangerous is that the hackers there use specialized programs. In the digital world, the programs manifest in three dimensions, so they can directly interact with targets. The youth find this very appealing. Thank you. Okay, there you are. Run away. Gatomon, congrats on level 5! Nice level. You've got an area set up for celebrities to have posh parties on the top level. Just day in, day out party time up there. But losers like me can't even get close. Sorry, glum man. Oh, shiny. Skull Satamon. Well, I've seen Skull Gatomon, I think, but not Satamon. There's so many Digimon. And this doesn't even have all the Digimon in it, right? Please let us be the first. Oh, hey, Arta, you're so close. No, don't do this to Arta. Unfortunately, someone else got here before you. You're the second one here, Arata.
No, really?
Yes, it was really just a split second difference, actually. Oh, I can't believe it. I tried so hard. Well, what can you do? It was fun, so I guess it's not a total loss. It was a nice way to pass the time. Haha, well then, Arata, maybe we should hold another rare comic contest in future? Oh, cool, yeah, definitely. Next time, I'm the organizer. What? Oh yeah, I know this guy. He's the... I said he was suspicious looking. No, I never said that. You did not know who he was, right? Well, I think it spices things up a bit, calling him suspicious and all that. Actually, I do that all the time with my friends. Thanks. This guy is, well, sort of my friend, or whatever. Or whatever? But what's with it? What is it? Is something wrong? Arata, you're friends with some weird people. Arata, you're just posing as a cool loner. Arata, you are such a nerd. Well, the third answer is technically correct. Absolutely. Bot Zero, Time Dilemma, and Fairy Fencer F have been Dark Force today. Well, grats, Venom. Enjoy those lovely sounding games. Zero Time Dilemma sounds actually amazing. Oh, really, Fire Blast? You're gonna go with the sass? You're not gonna pick the truth answer? Wow. Alright, well, I'm curious to see what this does then. I would have just picked what I assumed was right. Arta, you're just posing as a cool owner. Don't say that. That's not true at all. That too is also true. Alright, well, I didn't know that. Well, even so, it was fun, right? You should take part next time too. I knew zero of those answers. There's no way I could partake in those. Bakugan Delete? A comic about hackers having engaging in battles with each other? It's a comic for people like him who have a kind of sickness. Still, rare comic contents among friends? I wonder why humans would bother putting so much energy into something so utterly fruitless. That was pretty fun, actually. They really have a lot of time on their hands. I guess so do I, since I've kind of was there. Two is also true. That's kind of funny. There you go. More farm expansions. Woo. People are a never-ending source of surprises. I've never pictured Arata as the type to hang around otaku crowds myself. Oh, sweet, we're here. It's time. Main story, go. Well, now I eat. Take care, Venom. Thanks for showing up tonight. I appreciate that. Sorry to keep you waiting. We were just playing comic quiz time, whatever that was. He was not prepping. You saw the quest we did, right? Yuko is gonna be our spy or infiltrator as well. We're finally gonna actually work as a team. Now we're talking. Remember that thing that I did when I disappeared? Yes, leader, Arata. I could teleport. Oh, I mean, I have a half cyber body. So that's way cooler. Yuko, how do you know I move about so mysteriously? Yeah, I was looking at myself in the hospital, remember? Okay, go for it.
今回の侵入プランのゴールは神城のアバロンサーバにある
Avalon server, okay.
No, Sarani Okuniar, top secret area. Zusho, Himitsuno Heada.
Himitsuno Hea?
Zumari, Kamishiro no Saiko Kimitsu area tekoto. Ekaeva, Lekidai CEO. Nimawa, Kishibe no Kojin Fordasa.
What? We're actually. What?
Kikeba, Kyoko san tachiwa. 以前上城の機密情報データベースまではダイブしたそうじゃねえか。
You all can dive?
まったく、そこらのハッカーチームより恐ろしい探偵事務所だぜ、ここは。
Wait, is this cool or no?
素直に賛辞は受け取っておこう。しかし、あの時の成果は結局、空振りに終わってね。なるほど。それで、さらにその奥のエリアに目をつけたというわけか。
そういうこった。
That's the plan. All right. Well, let's see what this can do.
コネクトジャンプを使えば、機密情報データベースまでの侵入は可能だ。まず、神城のコネを使って、特別招待枠として、俺たちを神城本社の体験会に招き入れてくれ。神城の CEO、岸辺理恵が言ってただろう。エデンの大規模アップデートの体験会だ。
We're gonna jump that circuit?
オタクにはその会場の端末から、機密情報データベースへ侵入してもらう。
Are they waiting for this? Is this a setup though? Are they waiting for me to do this because they know about this?
侵入したら、機密情報データベースの招待 URL を俺に転送してくれ。
そこから、
I keep putting the buttons because I keep thinking they're done talking. Whoops.
ああ、そこに保管してある情報さえ手に入れれば、スエドウの思惑も、神城の謎も。全部解けるはずなんだ。
I'm gonna figure out everything. Are you Arata?
でもって、お宅にはもう一丁コネを使ってもらいて。
Yuka, what are you thinking? Because you just went silent there.
秘密の部屋に入るためのパスコードは毎日変更されてるらしくてな。パスコードを知っているのは CEO の岸辺だけ。岸辺に近づけるのは。
Yeah, but we can't ask her to get the passcode and then her knowing the passcode, us go in and hack in. Okay, stealing it is better. Well, not better. Stealing it is more likely for her not to get seen or captured. Okay, that's better in that way, I mean.
So you got that.
She can get away with it.
Kyoko さんを経由して、俺たちにパスコードを教えてくれ。
What's up, Yuko? Tell us what's going on.
なんだよ。今さら協力できないとか言い出すんじゃねえだろうな。
I don't think it's cold feet.
いえ、それは構いませんが、一つお願いがあります。
What's that?
秘密の部屋には、おそらく父の神城悟の手記や研究データも残っているはずです。それも一緒に手に入れてもらえませんか?
Get two sets of notes. Why not? Easy.
そこにはきっと父の自殺の真相やエデン症候群にまつわる情報もあるはずですから。
なるほど。確かに前回は決定的な情報を見つけることもできなかった。秘密の部屋になら、あるいは。
Alright, if it's a secret room, how do we know this? Like, how secret is this room?
ああ、そういうことなら構わねえぜ。手間は変わらねえしな。
For secret rooms? I mean...
もっともそこにそのデータが本当にあるかどうかはわからねえけど。
そうですね。もう一つ、データの保管場所に心当たりはあるんですが。
Oh?
エデンの量子的演算処理及び制御の要であるバルハラサーバー。
The Valhalla server, the core of Eden's quantum processing and control.
エデン初期からのあらゆる履歴を刻む。あそこになら確実に。
Interesting.
おいおいおい、ちょっと待てよ。
Well, yeah, one leap at a time, please.
バルハラサーバーなんて随分物騒な名前を出してくるじゃねえか。あれはレジェンドクラスのハッカーも寄せ付けない
I
would hope it would have the strongest, toughest security codes in all of the world. But I can teleport in there, right? Kind of, sort of? Oh, Yuka's thinking of a storm here. Thanks for showing up, Fire Blast, tonight. Take care and have fun. You want nothing to do with it, Arata. Okay. Kyoko's thinking. Yes, one crazy jump at a time. Oh, that's a wonderful saying. He who runs after two hares will catch neither. Interesting. One room at a time, huh? Haruta's getting pumped for this, okay. welcome back, Rouge. Chapter 9, Master Plan. What? Just like that? Chapter 9? Oh, we're cruising through these chapters. We are doing amazing. New chapter, new... Kudamon, listen up. What is the nickname of the gigantic bird Digimon Aquilamon? The nickname? Aquilamon. Well, I didn't know it had a nickname. I just would have called it Aquilamon. Gentleman of the desert, giant eagle of the desert. That sounds correct. Demon of the desert. That one doesn't have a question mark on it. What is new game wise? This question is new game wise. Chapter 9. I don't know these questions. I would guess question answer number 2, but I won't do that just yet. Nothing new. Wait, Kyoko, where am I going? Alright, let's get started. Head to the Kemishiro HQ in Eden. Oh, sweet. Wait, that room that was blocked off? Huh. Wait, what about that victory dude? Victory Uchida. Big Eagle of the Desert. Is that my guess? Great Eagle of the Desert. Why not? Wait, Kemishiro Enterprises? Where am I going here and then up here? The spot that was blocked off. This is where I thought I was going. Right here. But it's not, it's still blocked off. Okay. This is where I thought I was going. And I thought I could click onto it, but I can't either. So, too bad, I thought I was going in here because that would have been amazing. Alright, we're going to Kemishiro. It's going down. Gatomon, it's going down. Oh, the music cues in. Wait. Well, we got into the preview, no problem. Still, this is all pretty nerve-wracking. Disguised Arata. Disguised Heavens! What? We look like that? I absolutely did not know that was us! Wow. Hey, Arata, you nervous? You don't have a lot of guts, Arata. The thing with you is... I don't know where this is going. Where is this going? The thing with you is... Quiet. Don't use my real name. You're gonna blow our cover, Heavens, you fool. You don't use my name. Oops, sorry. We lose everything if they see through our disguises. Let's be careful about this. I look exactly like him, but with a green tie, of course, and brown suit. I think these disguises, I didn't know it was us, so I see you. Huh? Have all gathered here today. Thank you so much for your patience, everyone. Whew. That was like, I see you. No. Anyway, it's good. This is the entrance to the upgrade preview area. Please follow after me. Just had me going for a second with that I see you. Way too close for comfort. The venue is over there. Let's go. Let's just seriously walk and keep it smooth. Smooth and calm and cool. Whoa, this is intense. They weren't kidding about it being a major upgrade. But this ain't the time to be gawking. Time to start our plan. But before that, did you feel funny? Don't you feel funny in these getups? I played around a bit with the stealth hide you used before. What do you mean? This will help us recognize each other. Oh, what? That's amazing! We're still look like that, but we can see each other like that because we're in Eden. That's so cool! Wait, no, I don't know where we're at. No, we're in the real world! There's nothing to worry about. Anyone else will see us as different people. Okay, then, ready to get started? What? Oh, man, not this again. What? That was us two, wasn't it? Did you just see that too? Yeah. Phew, that's good to hear. Guess I don't need to have my head examined. But what was that then? Digital noise or something like that? Could it be related to Eden Syndrome? But you don't have that, I do. Now I got so many questions again. No, we don't have time to think about this now. Okay, good. For now, let's just stick to the plan. What is this going to do later on? All of these flashbacks. You need to find the terminal and do a connection jump. Contact me once you're in the database. Don't worry, I'll make a little noise to distract the Kamishiro employees. Whoa, this is incredible. Sick, it's nearly identical to the real world. Sick, really just sick. Ah, young man, please keep your voice down. Now, go! Oh, over there. Well, let's just talk to No! So many emails! Oh, this is awesome to look at! Sorry, I'm gonna... right here. That was a digital screenshot. Of course it was. Well, I'll be. Great Eagle of the Desert is correct. Yay! Thanks for the help. The rebels are steadily building rank, but they'll need more to combat hackers. That's two. Oh, Armadillomon at the farm is at max level. That's what I got. Okay. Yep, okay. Not another Digimon to level up before I go. Returning to the entrance, yes? No. 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 Wait, what's... I thought I saw something there. Alright, I guess I didn't. I thought I saw an X pop up so I could collect a new fancy item. I just pickpocketed everybody, and they don't even know it. Hey, be quiet in the hall. That's Arata. Whoa, this guy looks like the real thing. Chemistry tick is so amazing. What are you doing? Hurry it up! No, take your time. Excuse me, but you're being a nuisance to the other patrons. Fussy Kamishiro employee. Arata, you got this. You got all the time in the world. I never feel like I'm logged into Eden. I mean, it feels more real than the real world, Lady Caught in Eden. It just feels so comfortable here. Even just standing around is wonderful. Don't you agree? This must be what heaven's like. I don't... The place not my name. Got it. Alright, the place not my name. That was with apostrophe S. Oh, that's the difference. Yeah, apostrophe S. I don't know why, but this is so fun. I want to live in Eden forever. That's not good, I don't think, is it? Oh, I wasn't I thought I was talking to you. Alright, I was talking to that person. I don't want to leave yet. I want to play more. Well, I am going to vanish. Why did the sky turn blue there? There was no need for the sky to turn blue like that, was there? How strong is these Digimon? And which is the right way and which is the not the right way? That's the correct way. Over here. Oh, actually it kept going. Well. I am always right. I don't know what you're saying. But you're always right. Remember that time I asked you for help and you gave me the wrong answer? I remember that time. Not that it matters in this game. Which is why totally you were forgiven right away. Okay, it's splitting and then joining back up, or am I going the long way to the correct place? Wow! This is quite the long... Really? Even in here? Of course so. Man, I think I'm coming down with something. Are you okay? Take a rest and get better. You're a machine! I guess computers can get sick or something. Alright, I'm going back. I'm going back in there. One punch, KO. Baseball man can become OPmon. So can one of my Digimon can become OPmon too, you know. The one that I have right now. Nice. Shock. Times two and stunned. Oh well. I go twice? My speed is so fast I go twice? That's amazing. Oh, we're going up some good experience again. Dekoromon's max level! Oh, I want to get out of here now! Get me out of here! I need to get this leveled up, yes. Whatever it's going to turn into, it doesn't matter. I just need to get that leveled up. Is there any actual dead ends? Is there any items on these? I actually wasn't looking for items now. I was just, Leo 76758, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. There we go. You know about Ankh Leomon? Well, I don't. But Nanimon is almost ready to be digiverted. I don't see any items here, though. And, oh wait, there might actually be an item right to the right, and then... What is that?! Vidramon! Oh, that's what people wanted me to get, was Vidramon! Vidramon looks awesome! Yeah, of course I don't know nothing about this game. That's amazing looking! Well, I hope to get a Vidramon soon. Because that looks amazing. Okay, so right and then right. No, there's no dead ends here. They all loop back. Okay. Other than going in the middle and looking for items, which I don't think I need them anyway. They're just items. And I don't see anything anyway. Yeah, well, I do want Vidramon now. Vimon and Vidramon looks amazing. And we're leveling up so much too. I'm not trying to actually level up, actually. I'm trying to see if there's any items on the ground to which I could pick up. But you know what? I think it's good. Let's just go straight to the place and move on. I didn't see any items. I may have missed them, but I don't think they're like one-of-a-kind items anymore anyway. Really, Master 222? Hi, welcome to the stream. How are you? Oh, I need to get out of here so I can digivolve this Digimon to whatever it's going to turn into. I can't send the invitation URL. This is a trap. Better get in touch with Arata. Hey, it looks like you got in easily enough. Now send me the invitation URL. What? You can't send it. There is a block on it. Stupid old Kamishiro database. Okay, I'll try to do something from my end. For now, track down and break through the security so we can contact Kyoko. Got it. Hey, hang in there. No need to be nervous over something like this. Talk to you later. I'm absolutely fine! Let's press on. Security should be around here somewhere. Oh, my character is nervous? Are you kidding me? This is fun to do! And I'm staying with the law. I'm not even breaking any law here, because I am working for the law. That's so strange to say. I think he's a master, Rouge. I'd be careful. Yes. Yes, go to the Digilab. Thank goodness for these phones being everywhere. Alright, Digi-evolve. Max level. Oh, what? The ability is not 10. Cam 50. Max HP over 400. Or ability, ABI. At 10%. I can only pick 2 or 3 stats. Ability is 9. What does ABI mean? 1 or 2 for now, unless I could get something to make that go up 1. Increases cam. I don't know if you can change your name. And what's wrong with being really a master? I don't think there's nothing wrong with your name. I think it's all right. Try to look it up, because I don't think you can change your name. If you could, people would have done it a lot, and I don't think people can. So I think your name is your name unless you create a new account. I think that's what I got out of everyone. What I'm trying to find out is if I can... And I can't. I don't see nothing here for bringing up ability. So, too bad for me. Agumon. Look at all the cards I got. Can I actually see these? No, I can't. Oh, too bad. Anyway, it's gonna be... I think you want 3. I can't. There's no way for me to get 3. Absolutely no way for me, but I would need to see the shadow again. There's no way for me to get ABI up plus 1. Whatever ABI is. I don't know what ABI is. Ability? Attack, defense, intelligence, speed, ability, cam, personality? Yeah, it's either that crazy looking dragon thing. That crazy-looking other dragon thing. Or that crazy-looking dragon thing that looks like a puppet. In that case, take 2. Good enough for me. What? Doru Greymon? Wait, but I have Greymon. What the heck? It's huge! Oh my goodness, they're all fire though. Anyway, doesn't matter. What? Oh, it's so cool. Oh, can I mean, they need to make a Digimon world where you can fly around. Wrath is that, Wrath is that, yeah, anyway. This is so cool. Anyway, awesome pick, Rouge. Awesome pick. I don't have to get the max levels. I've realized this. Oh, I got that. Because I could technically digivolve right now. See? I can almost do all of them. Yeah, I can. Oh, that is what I want. I want that. Number three. That looks kind of cool too. Anyway, I'm trying to get... I don't know... I has returned. Welcome back, Venomax. How have you been? How was that meal of yours? I'm just getting them up to the max level because... Oh, I could actually pick that Digimon again. He can turn into the same one that the other one had. Cam at 50%. Anyway, I'm just trying to get them their stats to go up as much as possible so that I get as strong as possible. The third looks like a skeleton. I think it might be a skeleton something. I hope it is. We'll see what happens. So yeah, he is. Ooh, there we go. But yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, it's a dragon that follows me around. Oh my goodness. Anyway, what I was saying was... Sorry, I got so distracted by all this cool stuff. I would like to have a Digimon world where you can fly around and stuff and just have like a whole world of Digimon instead of just running around to a digital space. This game is great. This is a wonderful story, but wouldn't it be amazing if you could go around into a world and fight however you wish. I don't care how the fight is, just go around to a world, see all the Digimon all at once instead of just load battle screens. Oh, it's another one of these circle puzzles. Got it. Oh, we gotta fight? Metal Mamamon. Andromon. These look so cool! Okay, well, I got lightning. Oh, they are lightning too. Well, that kinda... Oh, that one's white. This one. The other one's blue, and it's weak. Take that. Attack. Critical of 50. Well, I don't have to worry about you. Sonic Void 3. My dragon looks so cool! Anyway, sorry, it's just so amazing. Times 3. Almost killed it. I almost killed it, really? Metal Meteor. Oh, do it. See what happens. Oh, cool! Okay, this is so cool. I'm getting pretty pumped. Actually, it paralyzes you. I should paralyze all my foes first. I should always go for the stats in video games. No, you're still going, huh? You are not taking out these Digimon now. I have three ultimates in my party now. Is that the Digimon when Agumon digivolves into a non-supposed Digimon after Greymon? It's in the first season. Relay Master? I don't know nothing of Digimon, but hopefully... Oh, I was gonna say hopefully Rouge does, but he just said he doesn't know either. This is my first time playing a Digimon game. I know absolutely nothing of what's going to happen or what these do. Yeah, attack. Do it. Superpower. Huh? 200. Immobilized by the recoil, that's quite alright. And then again! It's going down slowly, but we'll eventually take it down. Times three. Paralyzed. Awesome! Alright, this is going well. This is going very well. Vulcan Palm times... No, this. Oh wait, that was weak. Sorry, that was very weak. I just picked it really quickly. Be paralyzed. Or attack. 84. Done. Rinji. I don't know what a Skull Greymon is, but hi. Welcome to the stream, Rinji. Large capacity USB and researcher USB. Level 1 to level 9. You go up 10 HP every level. Oh, what good stats. And you go up, you went up more than one attack. And your defense is over 100 as well? Oh, awesome. Oh, amazing. Okay, we got, this is already up to War Growlmon already. Oh, these are so cool looking Digimon I have. I want to see what the other ones is. Huh, caught up with you. Oh, sweet. That means you're going to join my party then? Huh? I was about to try to bust through the security head on, but it went down on its own just now. I don't suppose you did anything. I just defeated these. I just fought two Digimon. I see that Digimon you took out must have been in the place of normal security. Digimon aren't the sort of thing you can take out from the outside. Heck, usually you can't even take them out from the inside either. I'm sorry if I'm really strong. I'm lucky you went on ahead of me. No problem, Arita. Okay, you better secure a line to Kyoko. Hang on there. Hang on a sec, Heavens. Okay, still, this is a nasty situation. Why? What's happening? If Digimon are being used for security purposes, then Kamishiro's staff might be using them for all sorts of ends. That's probably true. Could this actually be all part of that jerk Suedo's plan? I don't know. Hey, I've gotten through. Try talking to Kyoko, Heavens. Sup, girl? I've been waiting. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hey, we did it. We're reading you loud and clear, Kyoko. Ah, well done. And now, for the passcode. Yeah, here's hoping that girl does her part. Don't worry about her. She'll do a good job. Really, Master 222, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. Question mark? She's a bit wet behind the ears, but she is desperate, and there's nothing scarier and no one more dependable than a novice who's desperate. Kyoko, where are you getting all of these lines from? You may have a point there. Well, I'm laughing, but where are you getting these from? I'll check with her for the passcode. Okay, then we'll head off to the secret room. I want these treasures first before I go on. I trust you'll get the passcode. She'll get us the passcode, right? Yes, I will trust her for that. She's literally just in there stealing it. Just a little more. Don't get caught, please. Please don't get caught. Please don't get caught. Anyway, I'm gonna run to that dead end to the left after I check my Digimail. Are you? Okay, that's the same. Okay, over here. The traffic controller ain't here. Just some dude covering. What you do? I'm walking around the city in my free time. I am not exactly free right now. I'm totally not doing anything that would... Anyway, I sent some cookies you might like. It should take a few weeks to arrive. What type of preserve do you have in them, Mom? Really great. Have you forgotten what I like? That's not good. Really great. Thanks, Mom. Sorry, I don't mean to yell these things. It's just I'm in the game, and when I play video games, I play them. Okay, there's a treasure chest here. 1, 2, 3. Can I go over there? Let's give it a shot. Oh, do I have to go all the ways around? Please be... You're a dead end, you're a dead end. Go all the ways around. No, oh, it's these circles again. Wait, can I jump or is it a fall back? Okay, what happened there? What's up, huh? We can't go any further. Hey now, why do you think I came along? A newbie like you might not see it, but if you can find a point of the security net that's more strained than others... can I do these things, please? Ta-da, floor! There you go, I mean... Well, I could say where she's getting the lines, but that would be a spoiler. Alright then, no spoilers, Renji, you know the rules. Anyway, I'm thinking it was her dad with all the cool lines, maybe, but... I just saw you play Persona 4 in your YouTube. I saw it in the PS Store. Should I play it or play the first game? Play them all, actually. They're pretty good. The first game is on PS1, so you're going back quite a ways. And so is the Persona 2, but they've been updated to PSP, I believe. I'd say play them all. There's no really particular order to them, but some games do reference games from before. Persona 4 does reference a school and people from Persona 3, and 1 and 2, I believe, does something kind of like it, but it's not like 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's a story after a story kind of thing, but I wish Fire Blast was here to explain it, because she would know a lot more, but I'd say play them all if you like them. If you like Persona 4, then you might really do like all the Persona series. Hey, it's Starmon! I guessed it right! No, of course I did not know, but that was my guess, and I was correct. I'm gonna take that out, actually, first, maybe? No, paralyze... Yeah, paralyze that one first. Not that. Be paralyzed, thank you. Yeah, that's why I asked. I hope I answered to as much as I could, because I don't know much of the Persona series. I just played Persona 4. I was told it was a great game. And it was. I gave it a hard time, but it was for all fun and games for the people who was here live. But, yeah, I like them. It is a lot less RPG and more friendship simulator kind of thing. You're spending more time talking and becoming friends with people than you are RPGing. If you like that, then play Persona 4. 3 is a little bit more grindy, a little bit more harder, I was told. And 1 and 2 follows the same concepts. I don't know. I'm going to be live streaming them all eventually. I don't know how soon. I'm hoping sooner than I think. And we'll go from there. I gotta go up and... Oh, wait, this one first. Okay. Eventually, I'll be live streaming them all. I hope you get to play them, too. The more people who know about the games that I'm live streaming and show up to help me out, that is what I need. Now, I get to skip this... Yeah, well, I knew you weren't, and that's why I said you know the rules, because I knew you didn't know the rules. So, it's all good. Don't worry about it. Golden Triangle, and hopefully I level up soon. Wait, his Digimon turned into that? 3 balls and a Lightning Triangle attack. Amazing. Attack. It's actually pretty strong. Yeah, that's also very true, Renji. I did forget about it. Persona 3 is very dark. Much more darker. Oh, it bites! And it's x3 damage. I really like this Digimon. This Digimon could totally stay in my party anytime, and I'm fine with that. One more battle and it levels up. I get all my SP back, and everything is great. So continue on to the next areas. Grab this one first. I do want that. Brave Point D. I'll go back and get the other one on the inside later. What is this over here? Arata, what is this? Super easy. You got my favorite Digimon. I make you get your favorite one. I mean, this Digimon is really cool looking. That's your favorite Digimon? I can see why. It's awesome looking. I was shocked how it tasted like one of your snacks when my contact gave me one. Awesome, alright. Oh, so you're free? How about you try some traffic control? Swap in for me? No, I just said I'm not exactly free. Are you not listening to me, Dane? Stop. Anyway, copy this. Copy. And done. Now I can move on. I actually went the correct way, which is correct for once. Usually I always go the wrong way. I'm happy I went this way. Maybe I should have clicked on the wall first. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I know this is what I have to do. HP Spray B, perfect. I need a whole bunch of those. And some more revives would be also muchly needed. I have this Digimon, actually. Mach Rush 2. It hits both of them. That's amazing. That's a hug. The deadly hug. Really, Master? Congrats on your first level. That's not funny, Rouge. No, I care. And since it's an RPG channel, I hope you like leveling up too. You rebel, Rouge. I know you're joking with your with the face that you made, but I care. All the way. Wait a minute. I'm just seeing there is a treasure chest in here, right? Yeah, okay. I knew I wasn't losing it. Escape Gate 3. I got lots of those. I think I got all of them. All of the treasure chests belong to me. Awesome. This doesn't feel like the correct way, though. Oh, it does. Oh, it is. Oh, they both connect. Sweet. Okay. Oh, combo attack. I bet Rouge is paid to win. Who knows, actually? No, there's no paying to win for me, anyway. Oh, it bite. Oh, I almost took it out in one bite. Ripping net. Oh, that's not good. Oh, 15. Well, don't worry about it. The battle's already over. And her internet is acting up lately, so she can't make it. So people do have a chance to try to catch up. But she's level 70-something, not almost 100. And by older, you mean you followed a long time ago. These Digimon folk dancers are all right in my book. They're great on the stage. What is going on those farm islands? Wow, Digimon folk dancing, that's something else. No wonder it's popular. I do remember that message before, but I kind of needed a comment on that one. Right here is where I want to go. Oh, just walk in here. Steal this. Scan. Renji, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. Scan? Yoink. Oh, yeah. Code unlock. Pattern red, okay. Pattern red, okay. Pattern red, okay. Copy and paste. Pattern red. I have done something now. Pattern red, okay. Well, okay then. I guess that's that. I thought I was going to do something amazing there. Except telling me that the answer is red. Wrench. I hope not. Why is this Digimon having all this fun? All this fun without these Digimon. Oh, can't... This Digimon's so cool. Anyway, I don't need to go there, do I? I just need to go up here. I'm gonna soon save. Oh, it's another one. Pattern red. Okay, I need to get into the middle, scan the code before I go there. I did that right the first time because, of course, luck. Or pure skill, whatever you so choose to call it. Over here, I could go that way to the left of the middle by going down, but what about over here? I need to stay there and down? I could go in here now. And that's a dead end, right? Yeah, of course it is. And that's also a dead end? Sweet, okay. What are these? Gatomon. Do I not have a Gatomon? I may have. Spider Shooter. Why is Spider Shooter super strong, Aura? You healed your full health. look at the dragon running. I don't know. I really don't know. So many level ups for Doru Greymon. Look at its stats already. Oh, I hope these other Digimon in the reserve level up to max level soon. So yeah, I can't... Oh, I can't go this way. I actually have to go all the way to the end here. Okay, well, that's fine. No. This one first. And then this one. Pearl times three. Now we're talking. I have to go in all the ways to the inside to get over to the far left, though. Oh. Anything up here? Other than being dead ends. Okay. Well, this is not so bad of a puzzle yet. Remember when I said, these are going to get pretty tricky? They haven't gotten there yet, but to see how much of a complexity it's gone up since the first one, they can make it much worse than this. Analyze and unlock encrypted data. Unlock code. Left pattern blue, right pattern green. We're fighting some pretty strong Digimon if... Destruction? Miss. Ice archery. Oh, well, yeah, keep hitting him. He has infinity health. Lightning paw. Oh, that's kind of cute. That's quite a cute attack. All right. Oh, that's going to be really strong. I guess we win. Renji, congrats on level 1. Congrats on your first level. I'm getting aquamarine, which is more money stuff. Okay, if I go here and then left, we'll just go left. We'll get the left side done, then we'll get the right side done. Ooh, treasure first? Why, thank you. Hey, it's Beedramon. Oh, I mean Waspmon. I was close. Stingmon. Alright, let's actually attack this then. I am not fooling around with these Digimon. Destruction? What did it do? It did nothing. Oh, I was actually expecting something to happen there. Yeah, Atomic Blaster. Why fool around, right? Let's just overkill these Digimon. 33. Destruction Cannon 2. That works. I keep forgetting Gatomon's champion Digimon. Gatomon's a champion Digimon? Well, there you go. Soon, like, soon the max levels will happen, and these Digimon will be super strong. Speed Restraint, Chipsy. Well, there's my item I wanted. Now I gotta go this way. Super easy. Gatomon's also a viewer here, yes. Gatomon also is a viewer here, too. So true. I thought there was a thing here. Oh, there is. Okay, green. Copy. Green on the right. Get the treasures. I gotta get all the treasures. There's one here and one down here, or just one here? Destruction Cannon 2. Miss. Spiral Blow. Oh, that was cool looking. All these moves look really cool. It's Gatomon, because Gatomon can. Well, there you go. I'm looking forward to see what all of these Digimon can truly turn into. And I'm still here. Well, there you go. See, Gatomon is a viewer, and Gatomon is now here in chat. Yeah, I got all the charges. Okay, good enough then. Nothing to worry about on the left side anyway. Now I gotta get the right side. Done. HP capsule C's. I need B's and A's. And if there's anything after A, I hope I can get those too. Now I have to drop this code off, but make right green on the right. Yeah, okay, so green on the right. Whoops, I did not click there. Oh, there you go. Now I gotta copy the other one, and then I did it right, and I'm not wasting any time. you can suffer one blow of death for the MC. Now you're talking Persona. Now you're talking a wonderful game. That's level 5. No, it's whatever level you want to be. The best thing about my levels is it doesn't matter what it is. Whatever you want your level to be or do, whatever magic you want to learn, whatever skill, you can learn it. And that's the greatest thing. Sonic Void? Oh, wow, that hurt. Ow. More level ups. Rapidmon, level 70 something, but Cubimon, Greymon, Garurumon, and Leomon, those will soon be max level, and I will be laughing then. Can I go? I can't. Okay, let's go down and then up and then get it all done. Awesome. Fighter patch. Interesting. I got so many items I don't even know what they do. Copied blue. I was waiting for a fight to happen. No fight actually happened that whole run back. That's amazing. Or skills. Something. I still have blue. You could have learned... Splash is definitely a level 1 move, isn't it not? I think Splash is totally level 1. Wait, how do you know this was the entrance to the secret room? This is... Everything's a secret. How do you know all of these secrets? And I don't. Oh no. They spawned in one of those! I haven't saved in a while. Oh no, I meant to save before I went in that room. I would like to ask you that. $400 candy. Ooh, it's a lot of candy. I would have liked to save. Okay, it's not going to transform. But this looks different than the other ones, actually. Alright, first things first. Paralyze. That was a critical of 11. Wow. This could take a while. Hit it, please. 22, that's a lot stronger than mine, actually. Oh, you can still move. Oh, nice. Ouch, beautiful hit. Atomic Blaster. Attack Charge. Chain plus. What? Okay, this is a neutral natured, so this is what I want to do. 63. Guard. There's no other moves I have, so this. Oh, we're actually doing really, really good. Except I'm paralyzed. You're paralyzed too, sucker! I mean, well, I'm... At least destruction hits with 10. Ripping net. Don't paralyze it. Okay, good. My turn. Immobilized by the recoil. Paralyzed? Ooh, no, still go. Still a go. Dang, you're just really wailing on my Digimon here, I see. This is so cool. Just keep using my strong moves and win. Yeah, you're just completely... Oh, perfect. Hyper beam? That's right, you will not be doing that on this channel, won't you, Rouge? You will not. Wait, my Digimon didn't level up, the one that used up all of its SP. Oh well. Done. If it is, then I think maybe we should be really worried that they can summon them in on any digital plane and use them to at their disposal. That's not good. Kyoko? Sweet. Perfect timing, Yuko. Of course she did. Passcode, Rike Totes of Dora. I was just like, wait a minute, Rie? She really totally adores Rie. What? Yes, we got it, but... This is it? It wasn't capable of being deduced via hacking. Yuko, how did you figure that out? That's adorbs. Arita's face is perfect. Yes, Rie-chan. we're so happy for this. That's good news. Oh, please tell me. Okay, go, please. No, come on! You can't say you're gonna tell me and then not tell me. It's a bit too lurid for my... Really, it's that bad. It's lewd. No lewd. Pursue. Kyoko, you... She is always doing this to us. No, I don't. I just want to go. Thank you, Kyo, for keeping it PG for me. Oh my goodness, this game. Are you okay? Please leave the room and do not get found out or caught. Please. Yes. No, no, run out and see what's happening. No, don't let Yuko. Yuko! So then this is. Is it us or her? Please don't let it be her. Please don't let it be her. Let it be us. We can handle it. I'm saving before I go in here. I used up so much SP. Oh, I have plenty of these. I hope this is okay. I think the alarm is gonna go off for us. I don't trust Kishibe. She can't be anything like... No, she's opposite of Nokia, I would think. Go in quickly. Hopefully everything's fine. Hopefully Yuko's alright. Welcome to Kamishiro's top secret area, everyone. Yes, I will search over there. You search over here, and we will meet back around there. Oh, well, I just search for that? No, I... No. We are here. We are going to make the most out of this. Hey, those are floating in the air. Interesting. Pictures of herself? They actually look really 2D. All right, here. I don't know. I wasn't really expecting this to be the top secret area of anyway. Here we go.
Oh, 何か見つけたか?
Trashy old rag. So she's keeping these secrets? No, no, this is not what I'm searching for. Why am I holding them? Put those away, please. oh, okay. The game did that. No, that was not me. I was doing what I was told. Click on the red exclamation marks. Now I don't feel safe for clicking on these. Arata, people who made this game, you know who you are.
Duh.
Heart-wrenching diary. Wait, why are we searching for this and not clues? Okay, I guess we are doing what we're doing. I obviously did not do that. I've only done something like that on Final Fantasy VII, and that also was part of the story. Yes. No one is shook up over anything. This is my calm, cool voice. What's up? Yes.
Update 体験会で騒ぎが起きているようだ.
A disturbance at the preview.
騒ぎ? 何だってんだ? 体験会の会場だったな.
Explain. What happened? We're looking at the world. What are you looking at? No, what? Oh, this is not good. Wait, two of them are evolved already. It's another three eaters.
Kamishiro wa genzai Eden no service wo kinkyū teishi shiteiru. Geiin wa hacker niyoru fusei na access de aru to announce shiteiru.
But they're the ones who put them there, right?
Ah, hai hai. Inpei suru ki manman tte wake da.
Always conceal the truth. That's what they are doing. We gotta get. Of course they won't. We gotta get this information and go. What? What have you concluded? Please tell me. That girl and Rie Kishibe. Why are you in her room? Why didn't you leave?
ハッキング攻撃によるサーバーダウンなんてそんな情報デタラメですよね。エデン症候群の患者も出ているはずです。どうして隠すの?
Why hide that?
もうゆうこちゃんたらそんな怖い顔しちゃいやお姉さん。
Kishibe, why?
ふざけないでください! 私は兄がお世話になっているから、だから今まで…
You've been?
そうよね。ご両親のいないゆうこちゃん、かっこ未成年、があんな状態のお兄さんを世話していくには… 私の言うことを聞いて、私の秘密は内緒にして、私と仲良くする方が得策よね。Is I
don't know what that is. They've told me before what that means. I don't want to know actually. Never mind.
おとなに頼って生きていくなら、上手に立ち回らないと。
Yuko, please, don't get in trouble. So that's why Yuko's there. Psychopath, that's what they said before. Okay, they did say psychopath was one of the words. A crazy girl who kills a lot of people. Yeah, that the word they told me before, I remember it now. Once you said psychopath, that's what Yandere means. That would be terrible. Why are you holding that against her, though? I hope Yuko just play along with it. Yeah, what you are, you have all of them working for you. It better be a Joic Rouge. Anyway, Relay Master, congrats on level 2. She probably killed her real sister. I don't think she ever had a sister. That's what I got out of that. Anyway, you got it. You read it as she killed her actual sister. I got it. She never had a sister, and she thinks of Yuko as her other sister. Anyway. I think she's going to use the demons as the ones who's plotting all of these attacks. And they won't have nothing to say or do about it because she's the one who's going to say it. And there's no evidence of her ever hanging out with them. So yeah, it's not good for them. Yuko, you're not going along with this. She's not. You thought that was adorable? She's actually really angry. What are you saying? This girl. Now she went serious? Are you working for her too? I was trying to trust you, silly dude. Why are you doing this to me? Oh man, come on. Why are you evil too?
Hi.
There's so many people who are like evil in this game. Why? Yeah, he was always around when the eaters showed up though, so, and he was saying he was testing them from afar. I knew something was up, but I didn't want to blame him for being evil. This guy is the one, by the sounds of it, is the ones figuring out how those eaters really work and using them for this company. for her and this evil company, apparently. Romantic, huh? Oh man. What? You looked at me? You looked at me? Like, what am I supposed to do? Suido, what am I supposed to do when you look at me? Oh, he saw us. Good. He looked at us. Not okay. How though? What does he? How does he know so much stuff? Why is he? I don't know. I don't get him. Why didn't he tell on us? I don't know. I'm right now at this conclusion, Arata. I really am. He looked up death. No, he looked at us, knowing that we were in here, but didn't say a thing. That's why he looked at the screen. I was like, why are you looking at me? I hope so. I don't know what's going on anymore. There's still actually maybe hope, yes. I haven't given up on him, but when I seen him there, that was not good. But then when he looked at us and didn't say anything, then now he's back at the neutral ground again. Let's get out of here then, please. Maybe he is forced to do this. With all of those eaters there. That's a lot of eaters, and one of those level 2 eaters was quite enough for me. エデンのサーバーは現在停止状態になっている。これ以上被害者は増えないはずだ。イータをすべて始末しようという熱意は買うが。奴らと接触し、虎の子の機密情報をバグ化されてしまっては元も子もない。That's true too. Let's finish the task at hand. Worry about the things that we can deal with later.
And no one else can get hurt. We have the information to get back and solve this. Yeah, it makes sense. Kyoko, you're right again. She's here. She's okay.
体験会場にイータンが出現した件に関して、神城から正式に発表があった。
Yeah, that's the official word. Yay for them.
やはり神城は悪意あるハッカーによって体験会が妨害されたと発表した。
Hackers can't do that.
参加者の一部がエデン症候群になったのもハッカーのせいだと。
Anyway, Queen Belzamar, welcome back. How have you been? Did my screen my screen is flickering. All right, let's fix this now. Boop, done. Screen flicker done. Welcome back, Queen. Listen, this is how. You know what? No, I'm not gonna touch that subject. No, but this kind of happens. I'll leave it super general. This kind of happens. It sounds a bit harsh. I know this, but when they're not doing it, It's not bro. It's brouhaha, right? Because I just see bro there in that sentence. Anyway, back to the game. Kyoko, can you figure out how to do for us, please? Might be in here?
リエの研究日記。予想通り、神城の極秘情報をまとめたライブラリーになっていたよ。コードの暗号化が施されていたが。
先ほどようやく解読できた。
で、中には。
Please let there actually be something in there. Hopefully they didn't already remove it and moved it to another place.
パラダイスロスト計画。
The Paradise Lost Plan. Interesting title.
パラダイスロスト計画。
Do you know anything about this, Yuko?
そうだ。聞いたこと
は。I of course have not. Look at my face. As you can see, I do not. Oh, and then I confirmed it.
それはそうだろう。この私で
さ、初耳だった。Oh, Kyoko hasn't heard of it. No one has heard of it except Yuko.
どうやら神城はその大規模な計画を実行するためにデジタルウェーブをコントロールしている。
Large scale plan. I'm worried about this large scale plan.Queen Belzamon level 2! Congratulations!
ってことは、最近多発してるデジタルシフトは、カミシロが意図的に起こしてるってこと
か? I'm starting to believe it is intentionally by Kamishiro, yes.
いや、意図的というのは若干語弊がありそうだな。カミシロの狙いは、パラダイスロスト計画の達成。デジタルシフトは、
You think it's a side effect? I think they're purposely doing that.
今回のエデン大型アップデートもその計画の一部。
It is a part of their plan. Yes, I got that much out of it.
それでパラダイスロスト計画というのは一体。
Are they trying to take down Eden? Like, I have no idea. They need to tell me more.
残念ながら資料にはその内容までは書かれていなかった。
Just the title, huh?
しかし。資料に記載されていた主任責任者の名前
は実に興味深い。 Oh, Suedu is into it. I know he is.
主任責任者？一体誰なんだ？もったいつけないで教えろよ。
スエドー・アケミだよ。
Yeah, I know he's in there. Akime. I gotta remember Akime's name instead of Suedu, because it's kind of hard to say. No need to be shocked. Of course it's him.But I don't know if he's still neutral right now.
それともう一つ面白い情報も含まれている。
Oh, go for it. Haritaz is like, tell me.
初めてエデン症候群になった患者についてだよ。
First victim. Oh.
今から8年前、電脳空間エデンをオープンするにあたり。Closed beta test が実施された
そう。 So, were these eaters here before? Like, they're already saying it's before the Eden cyberspace was opened to the public. They were testing it, but these eaters were already there. And Suedu is actually trying to find a way to use them and control them?
そのテスト中に予期せぬエラーが発生し、とある事故が起きた。事故に巻き込まれた人間のうち、一人の意識が回復せず、それが初のエデン症候群患者となった。
最初の被害者
か。
それは今後の調査の課題の一つだな。
信じられねえな。8年前からエデン症候群の被害者が出てるってのに、ずっと情報を隠してエデンを運営し続けているわけだ。
That's going way back 8 years though. Yuko's brother, that's what I'm thinking too.
些細なことでやめるわけにはいかなかったのだろうな。大企業の恐ろしさといったところだろう。
So trivial? That's not trivial?
だからこそ、この情報は有益だ。またよし、
yeah, but we, get, we can't make, we can't strike yet. We don't have enough information yet still.
顧客にいらずんは孤児を得ず。君たちは非常に重要な孤児を得てきた。
You're putting a lot of gambling on us also, Kyoko. I realize that you're sending us in there in hopes that we can get something. Really, Master? I don't think I am. I think someone told me there's like 20 chapters in this game, or about that many. Then I believe I just recently made it to chapter 9? I'm maybe halfway through this story. I don't think there is, not here this time.
Ah, 少なくとも持ち帰ってきたデータの中にはなかったようだ。
あの部屋にだってそれらしいものはなかったぜ。他にあったものって言ったら、ド派手な下着くらいのもんだよ。
He found them.
そうでしたか。
力になれなくて悪い。
Wouldn't that be crazy? This is just a, I'm throwing this out there. Just throwing this out there. You know Arata. He's trying a lot to figure out about this. There's quite a bit of chapters. I don't know how many. Someone said a lot. They said around 20. I don't know what that means. Wouldn't it be crazy if Arata is Yuko's older brother, half digitalized formed or whatever? Wouldn't that be crazy? Would you be shocked? Would, like, I don't know anything. And he's trying to find a way to get his body back? Like, I have no, I'm just throwing questions out there. I don't get your joke, but I hope everyone else is laughing. Yeah, sorry, Yuko.
おい、ちょっと待てよ。もう協力はできないかもしれません。うん。思うところありといった様子だな。おい、おたけ。追いかけてちょっと話してこいよ。Yes,
that actually sounds like a smart thing to do. Why am I questioning this?
聞いてただろ?
Yes, I heard that too.
あいつ、エデン症候群の兄貴がいて。
Okay, so no, he's acting like he's not have any relationship with it. No relation. So that means Arata might not be her brother. All right, we'll put that off to the side. I'm just gonna guess everything until I'm right. How does that sound? She's been having a rough time. Am I good at this? I will try. At least I finally did something right. Yeah, he does, doesn't he? Wow, he's really grumpy though.
では言葉ではなく行動で激励してやろう。コーヒーの新作ができたんだ。Yes,
give him coffee. 今回は特別にオイスターソースを増し増しにしてあげよう。それともリンゴ酢多めの方が。Apple cider vinegar. No, give him. Yeah, you know what? Either will do. No, he knows. Oh no, how can you know of this? You have to drink it. It's polite to drink it. You must drink that coffee. She refused to call you a friend. Doesn't matter. We're gonna become friends now. Be more logical if I was her brother. Why did I dye my hair this color? That is the question. I seem to be... I guess I'm a cyber sleuth. That's why my hair is like this. Come on,
Yes.
You're welcome.
Do
I want to return to my original body? Well... I mean, I can teleport anywhere into Eden. I can hack into almost any kind of game system. I can capture all the Digimon. I can... This is quite cool. I wonder what my character wants to say. Yeah, I do. Okay. Why, what's up, Yuko? Huh.
どうして...
Happy music, you! Well, it worked out fine! I nodded and smiled and everything turned out fine. Great. Yes. No, Arata, you're fine. Trust me. I had coffee. Look at me now. Strong as ever. He had to try the coffee because it's polite. You can't refuse. I am glad I am out here, though. Oh, that sounded harsh. Did he land? Is there carpet in there? I mean, I didn't hear a thunk and a thunk, so he didn't hit the table. Yeah, he should be alright. Thousand CSP for Arata's death cry. Awesome. Save! Oh, yes, that's totally worth saving. Watch that for a highlight later. Chapter 9, Our Master Plan. Ooh, sweet. Digimon folk dancing seems to be taken off. Some compete their own way, huh? this Digimon folk dance thing is taken off, like really taken off. Thanks, Social Run, for the item. Kudamon is now max level. Well, before I go in there, Arata's fine. I will do this. Heal? And Digifarm? 11 more minutes, and then I could train again. That means... Yeah, that's fine. Not that button, that button. Kudamon. Kudamon! I should have known it was this thing. Oh, okay. What are you going to turn into? No. Repamon. I have not seen this one. I could turn it into a gold Numamon, but I've also fought in those. I already have... Oh, I don't have Repamon, don't I? Anyone else for Repamon? Or this one that I've never seen yet? It does look pretty cool. Oh, look at this tail. Wait, his tail can attack too? I don't know anyone. I've never... the never seen one. That's why I was going to pick two. I've already seen Repamon before. One second. We can do this. Can I actually get a Repamon? Can I actually get a Repamon? I know I can. Snake, the baseball, the slime, the awesome huge T-Rex. I need to go back in there and get that Digimon. I can't... The last one is a human angel-like. Repamon, human angel-like. The tail has eyes. I meant to move, I meant to digi. Okay, so the one I've never seen... I don't think I've seen that one ever pop up before. But Repamon is really cool. We have a tie. We have a tie. And I don't like breaking ties.
Hmm.
This is more HEAVENSARMY logo and what's it called? HEAVENSARMY mascot. This is more HEAVENSARMY mascot. And I've never seen this one yet. Interesting. Vaccine and light and champion. Memory use 8. I'm fine with this one. Okay, this one's kind of cool and it's got wings. HEAVENSARMY approves. I could fight those. Wait, no, I haven't seen any of those. Cyclone Mon. Or that. Alright, I already gotta choose between 2 or 5. Yeah, it does fit me. 2, you can see that it's Cyclone Mon. I've fought in one of those as a boss before. And this 5 I've never seen. Yeah, I almost want to unlock all the ones that I've never seen before. Because then I'll actually do have them. I will have them all unlocked, which would be great. 5 is bad, by the way. 5 is bad, by the way. So pick Cyclomon and then have a strong one. Or just unlock all as much Digimon as I possibly can. 2 doesn't have a good evolution, though. Alright, this one it is. What I should be trying to do is unlock as much Digimon as possible. Unless people know, hey, that is the slime thing. Garamon. It's the slime ones again. Okay. I've seen these before, but not that one. Oh yeah, I can't level you up. And that's it. None of these are ready. 51. And 51. And 51. That's not gonna happen. That's a little further away. 47, 46, 45, and 43. Well, we'll eventually get these maxed out. I want some really strong Digimon in the future. I'm glad that turned out that way. I do want to get that Digimon some other time. One of these days, someone might say, hey, get that Digimon now, and I will. You know what Digimon I want. You knew it? It was that Digimon? I thought I fought one that did throw it. Anyway, let's go in here. I haven't picked up any cases lately. I better take on a few before Kyoka forces me. That new slime can become OP-mon as well. I have a lot of Digimon that could become OP-mon. Anyway, what? New cases? There's absolutely nothing for me to do. I have to talk to Kyoko. So, thanks everybody for showing up and watching. And seriously, if you like what I'm doing, hit those buttons. You know what they do by now. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Take care.